A warning of incoming rockets in Haifa and Tel Aviv. Hezbollah says it targeted military and naval bases. This came after a night of heavy Israeli bombardments on southern Lebanon and parts of Beirut.
The massacre that happened in Beirut, the body parts that we saw yesterday, and especially at the fishing port. Do the fishermen have to throw a fishing rod at the Israelis to cause an explosion or attack? These are all made-up stories just because the Israelis have been defeated and they can't do anything.
Israel said on Monday it struck around 300 Hezbollah targets in an attempt to weaken the group's finances. The Israeli army said it was monitoring a bunker it believed held hundreds of millions of dollars.
This is the bunker. It contains rooms, beds, and infrastructure for long stays and the ability to direct combat from underground. Hezbollah built this bunker directly underneath this hospital. There are hundreds of millions of dollars in cash and gold inside the bunker right now.
Israel says it is not targeting the hospital.
We will not strike the hospital itself. I want to emphasize, we are not at war with the people of Lebanon. We are at war with Hezbollah.
This claim is denied by the hospital's director. He says the facility has underground operation rooms and there were evacuations in anticipation of strikes.